Death as he was in life. Disgusting. The exit's up ahead.
you're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick. Is that alive?
Thank you. Ah, my apologies. Please do take a look at my new stock. This is Lord Moreau's. I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque. Leave this to me. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Ah, thank you. I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment. Finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well. To think such a dish could be had in this winterbound frontier. Carry on. Food is life. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Uh-huh. This is all an investment, Ethan. I hope this one makes itself useful. Pay me no mind. Good day, then. Welcome, Ethan. To hunger is to be alive. Aha! Forward to testing it out. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Don't let up yet. It's sure to be a good meal.
yes. So take care. Naturally.
Thank you. Now to cook. Apologies for the wait. Here's your share.
I wouldn't mind having that again.
Mm-hmm. I've gotten some new stock.
You will part with this? No, no, I'm more than happy to purchase it.
I've gotten some new stock. I look for... to seeing the fruits of your exploration.